It's time for 5-Minute Deck Tech, and this time we are slamming enormous red monsters into play with the help of the biggest pig of them all, Ilharg, the Raise Boar. And yes, technically I know it's not the biggest pig. Tied for fifth at the moment, narrowly squeaked out by famous 4-mana 7-7 Woolly Razorback. In any case, Sneal69 sent in their list here, which is chock full of big red idiots that you can cheat to play thanks to this Boar God, and that's exactly what we're going to do. Let's get stuck in and have a look at what this deck is all about. So as you can see here, Ilharg the Raise Boar has a triggered ability when it attacks, and obviously you want to put the biggest creature possible in with its ability. That means we are slamming cards such as Bogadan Hellkite, Avatar of Slaughter, or Balefire Dragon. These cards all hit incredibly hard, so if you're attacking with them early thanks to Ilharg, you are going to run away with the game. But the party don't stop there. There's also Itali, Primal Storm, providing some card advantage. Craterhellion, clean up all those puny creatures your opponents may have played, or Hellkite Tyrant, snag all the artifacts for yourself. There's no shortage of enormous idiots to slam into play with Ilharg, but of course they're all very expensive, so if we aren't going to go all in on the big pig, we do need some ways to ramp our mana. And here's how we'll do it. Sol Ring, of course, the industry standard Commander All-Star ramp spell. Extra Planar Lens doing a lot of heavy lifting in a mono-colored deck like this. Another Commander staple in Thran Dynamo, but can I interest you perhaps in the Immortal Sun, reducing the cost of all the spells in your deck by one. I love this card. There are other non-artifact ways to ramp your mana in this list as well. Ancient Tomb in the mana base will help you cheat out big monsters ahead of schedule. And of course, Dockside Extortionist is the perfect inclusion in any red deck looking to go big. The biggest problem with playing a card like Ilharg is that you have to wait an entire turn after playing it to actually get any value out of it, and in a removal-heavy format like EDH, that's by no means guaranteed. As a result, this deck plays a bunch of ways to give it haste. Fervor gives all of your creatures haste, no questions asked. Hall of the Bandit Lord means that you can play Ilharg and immediately attack with it. Lightning Greaves, the EDH All-Star, is another way to give the big pig haste, but my favourite way is with Generator Servant. Not only does this enable a turn 4 Ilharg, it also means that the 6-6 can attack as soon as it comes into play. It's so sweet. There's also Urabrask the Hidden, which kind of plays both sides of the court as both a Fervor type effect and a big red idiot that you can sneak into play with Ilharg, but for the most part you'll be looking at cards like these to make sure Ilharg can attack the turn that it's played and therefore get in with those Balefire Dragons, get in with those Bogadan Hellkites, and put your enemies to the fire and the sword. But we haven't yet come to the very sweetest part of this deck, because this list is full of ways to get extra combat steps. Relentless Assault, World at War, Savage Beating. These cards give you multiple attacks per turn with Ilharg, and that's just the beginning. Ilharg only says you have to bounce the creature at the end of turn, not at the end of combat. This means that if you have an extra combat step and you've already snuck in something like an Avatar of Slaughter, you can attack with it again. And then with cards like Reverberate, you can get even more combat steps, put even more enormous monsters into play, and completely ruin your opponents. But by far the best way to generate extra combat steps in this list is with Aggravated Assault. You only need to dump mana into it, not any extra cards. And when you're attacking with something like Neheb, or perhaps other Neheb, it's going to generate so much mana that you can continue to dump into Aggravated Assault, attack again, make more, and all of a sudden, we've discovered Perpetual Motion. But perhaps you're worried that all of this nonsense isn't going to make your opponent salty enough. Well, fear not, because Sneal has the answers for you right here with these nasty enchantments you can play to really extricate that premium salt from your opponents. Blood Moon, Stranglehold, War's Toll. These lock down a lot of opposing game plans and make sure that you are the biggest villain at the table. And of course, don't get me started on War, Storm, Surge. You're putting enormous creatures into play every single time you attack. War, Storm, Surge is going to make mincemeat of your opponent's board or life total. The card is nuts, especially when you've got Ilharg slamming these enormous red idiots into play turn after turn after turn. If you want to assert your dominance at the EDH table, you can't do much better than this Ilharg the Raised Ball list. The big pig himself getting it done for Team Rock and Roll. Thanks so much to Sneal69 for sending in this list. If you want to see the deck in its entirety, go to bit.ly/thebigpig and you'll be able to see the deck list in all its glory there. If you've got a list you'd like to share, please send it in on Twitter at RileyQueryTow's the best way to do that. But that's it for this 5-Minute Deck Tech. Thanks for hanging out with me, and I'll see you next time.